I'm Steve Burns, and I'm going to address the rumors about me. I did not die in a car accident. I did not die of an overdose. This is the worst Dr. Seuss book in history. I did not die of a terminal illness. The death rumors were at one point so persistent that I used to try to create my own. I died in a whaling accident in Nova Scotia.